Baking soda, or nacolite in its natural form, is part of the natural mineral natron, which is abundant in sodium bicarbonate and has been used since ancient times. Despite being of great help in the household, baking soda offers powerful medicinal properties. Baking soda helps regulate pH, keeping a substance neither too acidic nor too alkaline. When baking soda comes in contact with either an acidic or an alkaline substance, its natural effect is to neutralize that pH. Beyond that, baking soda has the ability to retard further changes in the pH balance, known as buffering. This dual capability of neutralizing and buffering allows the baking soda to do things such as neutralize acidic odors, like in the refrigerator, as well as maintain neutral pH, like in your laundry water, which helps boost your detergent's power. It's a simple reaction, but one that has far-reaching effects for a number of cleaning and deodorizing tasks. Here are several ways in which you can use baking soda as a natural medicine and a personal care product. 1. Toothpaste and teeth whitener. To improve oral health, whiten your teeth and destroy bacteria in the oral cavity that lead to cavities, make a paste of baking soda, a pinch of sea salt, and water, and use it instead of your store-bought toothpaste. 2. Relieve heartburn, indigestion, and ulcer pain. Baking soda is made of 100% natural sodium bicarbonate, and it neutralizes the stomach acid immediately. So it relieves heartburn, ulcer pain, and indigestion. Just dissolve half a teaspoon of it in 4 ounces of water and drink it every 2 hours. 3. Sunburn remedy. To naturally relieve the painful sunburns, add half a cup of fine baking soda to the lukewarm water in the bathtub and soak in it for 15 minutes. You can even apply a mixture of water and baking soda directly on the sunburn. 4. Foot soak and exfoliator. Soak the feet in a mixture of 3 tablespoons of baking soda and warm water to exfoliate the, remove odor, and get rid of dirt. 5. A hand cleanser. Mix baking soda with water and use the paste to scrub the hands, remove odor, and disinfect them. 6. Natural deodorant. You can use baking soda as a natural deodorant. Just combine it with water and pat the paste on your body. 7. Splinter removal. Make a paste by mixing water and baking soda and apply it on the splinter and put a band-aid over it. Repeat a few times daily. In a few days, the splinter will come out on its own. 8. Hair health. Sprinkle a bit of baking soda into the palm along with your favorite shampoo and wash the hair as usual. Rinse thoroughly, and it will eliminate any residue from styling products left behind and leave the hair shiny and stronger. 9. Relieve insect and bug bites. Mix baking soda with water and apply the paste on the affected area to soothe irritations and the itching. Therefore, it would be wise to have a box of baking soda at home at all times, wouldn't it?